Hello, I'm Peaches Christ, filmmaker, cult leader, and hostess of the Midnight Mass movie series here in San Francisco. And I've just stopped by Amoeba Music to buy some DVDs in the Amoeba DVD section of the store. The first thing I picked up was this great copy of Vixen.
Hey, Vix. Hey.
I didn't mean to scare you.
You're not scaring me.
It's been 10 years since we've been naked together.
What are you doing? Niles is waiting for me outside.
Buckwheat can wait.
Vixen, I don't want to wash your...
Remember how you used to wash my back, Judd?
Yeah.
And how we used to cuddle in the tub together?
We quit doing that when you turned 12. You said to yourself it wasn't right.
I don't care what I said then, Judd. This is now.
You have to come someplace special, someplace like Amoeba, to get a movie where a woman has sex with her brother and is openly a racist and proud of it. I love Vixen. It's definitely my favorite Russ Meyer film next to Faster Pussycat Kill Kill, but I already have 2 copies of that. For a more modern cult classic, I picked up Happiness. I think Happiness is one of those movies you should show people on a first date. I actually find that you can really filter out losers when they watch this movie, because often they won't make it all the way through. If they make it to the end, this is someone you should consider a keeper, really. Oh my, Spider Baby. Now, I like a weird movie that's unclassifiable as much as the next Queen, and this movie really qualifies. Weirdness abounds. Also, a fabulous soundtrack, and I think one of Jack Hill's best movies. And if you don't know who Jack Hill is, look him up on IMDb. His Women in Prison films are, I think, the best in the entire genre. All right. Mahogany is my sidekick Martini's favorite movie. Whenever she's depressed or in a bad mood, she just puts on Mahogany, sits back, and lets her troubles wash away as she watches Diana Ross perform the most melodramatic of all performances.
Go on, get out of here with your goddamn philosophies and your judgments. Who the hell do you think you are? You're a loser, Brian. You ain't shit. And I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. You're a goddamn loser.
Another favorite of mine I picked up here at Amoeba, an oldie but a goodie, is Frankenhooker.
Elizabeth?
Want a date?
I think for any woman struggling to find your place in the world, this is a good movie to check out. It's fabulous, it's fun. I actually find great inspiration in Frankenhooker's looks, her outfits, and just her general way of being. Now, on a more serious note, I thought I'd talk about something that just came out on DVD. Well, for me, just came out means in the last year or so. Let the Right One In is quite possibly, I think, the best movie to come out in the last 3 or 4 years.
Hur gammal är du?
12. Ungefär. Du då?
12 år, 8 månader och 9 dagar. Vadå 12 ungefär? När fyller du år?
Jag vet inte.
Men liksom när har du födelsedag så? Dina föräldrar? De måste ju veta.
You know, vampires are all the rage right now. Everybody loves vampires with True Blood and what's that dumb Christian movie? Twilight. This is actually a great, original, fresh, beautiful vampire film. And if you haven't seen it, pick it up. It's also available on Blu-ray, but I'm poor and only have a DVD player. And last but not least, a real true classic, an exploitation film like no other, Todd Browning's Freaks.
We'll make her one of us, a loving cop, a loving cop.
We accept her one of us, we accept her one of us.
Gooba gobble, gooba gobble.
We accept her, we accept her.
Gooba gobble, gooba gobble.
One of us, one of us.
What looks like evil or bad is actually, they're actually all the good guys are the weirdos. The normal people in this movie suck. So there you have it. That's what's in my basket. And this will keep me busy for maybe a week or so. And then I'll have to come back to Amoeba DVD and stock up on some more stuff. Thank you.
Amoeba.